all the letters from for a map?
Bo is staying at a nearby hotel while he awaits his bone marrow biopsy.
Want me to read it?
Sure.
Bo, we have never met, but are truly inspired by you and your story. We have learned a lot about you in the last few weeks. Can't imagine what you must be going through. But want you to know that we have all of Fort McMurray and everywhere behind you. We're all in your corner and rooting for you. You have such an amazing family supporting you, which is the greatest thing ever. Keep your chin up, keep going. We're all praying for you. You got this. We hope you and your family have a great Christmas. And when you get better, we will see you back in Fort Mac.
Going up. Third floor.
My knee's in rough shape today. Careful, that's twisting my elbow.
Sorry, honey. I forgot your elbow's bad.
Bo and Irish are returning to Building 10 for his bone marrow biopsy.
Does it feel like leukemia pain, or does it feel a little different?
Feels a little different, I think.
Yeah.
For Bo to be in remission, every last leukemia cell in his body must be gone.
All right.
Even one leukemia cell has the potential to multiply and eventually overtake his bone marrow. The results of the biopsy will tell Bo and his family if the CAR T cell trial has been successful.
I'm scared. I don't know if this treatment will work out or not. I think this next few days is just gonna be the hardest.
I believe part of this is to bring awareness of this disease to those that do not have a clue.
We got people dying, young people, young adults dying every day.
3 weeks ago, Deidra Williams received an experimental bone marrow transplant for her sickle cell disease. Her doctors, John Tisdale and Matt Shea, are now eagerly looking for the first sign that the transplant was a success.
But this is normal now, 64,000. So she's making red cells now. And they're most likely her donors and not hers.
I guess we can go tell her these good news.
You have a new visitor.
My mother.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too.
So the good news is your counts are coming up. White count has been steadily going up. The early cells that come back around the time that a transplant takes have really taken off.
Okay, wow, that's good.
After the treatment that you got to get you ready for the transplant, your cells wouldn't be able to recover this quickly. So now that we see cells coming up, they have to be your donors.
At what point do we say, you know, everything's good, let's look at going, you can go back home to Texas?
Yes, I knew that was the next question. Yeah. That's usually day 100 or so. This
means Dr. Tisdale's experimental protocol is nearing completion. Soon, he hopes that what he has proven will become standard care for some patients with sickle cell.
This is the kind of transplant that can be easily taken up in any major medical center. It's not a really complicated a regimen. And in fact, we made it as simple as we could, hoping to be able to have this transplant regimen be taken up in areas where the disease is more prevalent, like in Africa, in sub-Saharan Africa.
Y'all have a good one.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Hello. I'm happy. Dr. Tisdale was just telling Didi that her WBCs are coming up, all of those different white blood cells that you have.
Your cells are working, girl. Your cells are working.
Ooh, Nisha, you the hero.
I'm the hero?
Thank you, Nisha. Thank you.
You don't have to thank me.
I know you don't like being mushy, but I love you, Nisha.
I love you, DeeDee.
Everything's going good. Everything, I'm happy.